Chapter 1, Mishnah 3. The first Mishnah stated that a minor does not have the legal ability to separate truma. This Mishnah cites two other opinions. If a minor who has not grown two pubic hairs separates truma, Rabbi Huda says that his truma is valid truma. A third opinion. Rabbi Yossi says, if a minor separated truma before he reached the age of vows, i.e. 12 for a boy, 11 for a girl, his truma is not valid truma. But if he separated after he reached the age of vows, his truma is valid truma.